in my head. Thank you once again, Bailey.